A guilty verdict today for the former Smith Township police chief accused of stealing thousands from his own department. A judge ordered John Siranovic placed on house arrest until his sentencing. The jury found him guilty of theft in office and grand theft. Investigators say the money came from a 2014 gambling raid. That's when they say $28,000 worth of items were seized, but Siranovic only turned over $17,000.